following.
Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Why don't you get down here?
Don't move.
Give me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my boys. I'll give you that.
Stop right there! Just chill out, asshole.
You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, Tin Man.
Just chill out, asshole.
Easy, Mom. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Excuse me.
That was a pretty amazing.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we...
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that.
All right, Garvey.
Oh, that...
Please, tell me.
You're a man out?
Right. Where is my son?
Oh, and even the great green jewel.
That's vague.
Look.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Preston.
Don't worry.
We're all gonna die eventually.
I'll get these people to sanctuary.
We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary place.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly
Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Got it.
Thank you. Just wanted to trade a few things.
What's up?
Excuse me.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I don't know. It's strange being back here.
What do you mean? You used to live here or something?
Yeah. Before the war. Before everything was ruined.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Maybe. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my wife and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement. The only chance to stop trouble is...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
Uh-huh.
Where are
you
gonna fucking
go? Time's up, asshole!
Don't move!
I'm gonna tear you down!
Another shoulder wound.
Lucky hit. Ain't nothing.
Unless you're gonna pitch in here, keep a distance.
Yes. Hey.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
if I told you I'm with the Minutemen, would you still want to shoot me?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Do you want my help, or should I be on my way?
Don't get the wrong idea. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Well, we'll certainly give it a good long think.
Mm-hmm.
Calm down, you freak.